It's been said that you play baseball, play football, or play basketball. You don't play fighting. To put yourself on the line against an opponent trained to defeat you is not something for the weak-minded. Because while mastering all combat sports disciplines is necessary to compete, to succeed, a fighter must have the heart and determination to walk through fire in search of victory. Tonight, the journey begins. Far from the bright lights of Las Vegas or New York City, but as the saying goes, when the octagon door shuts, a fight's a fight.
Thank you. Control that backside map position and focus on our ground and pound. Let's go! Don't allow him to regain position. Come on! You look like a world champion in there. I want you to finish with ground and pound from the top. Try it again. All right, half guard only, but lots of punches. There's nowhere for him to go. Nice work that ground and pound. That's the way you break them down where they can't hit you back. Dominate that clinch position. Don't let him free. Keep training like that, and he still can't catch to you.
I wonder if it's working. Should be working. Let's get it. I think I have it to where it's recording. And I can use my mic. I don't know if it is. There you go. RNC, rear naked choke. Got the W. You know I'm the big boy. The baby. I'm waiting on a Dana White part. Now, who should I choose for my neck fight? Who is you? Wonder if you're related to Glover Teixeira. Oh, I hope I did not just butcher your name. If I did, then so be it. Dude only got one loss. Oh man, I'm so worried.
You should be.
Hey, Todd's going to be killing in. Wait. Put on the show, kid. Could be your ticket to the UFC. Okay. We ended it here, I guess. Mm-hmm. I hope it's recording my mic. But yeah, you called it bullcrap. You work so hard, get out there and show that Mr. Dana White, white man, what you got? What? Go get it. Judging Allen, give Dana White no choice but to give you a shot in the UFC. Oh, the cutscene will happen.
Hey, I'm UFC President Dana White. And we're always looking for up-and-coming talent to sign. Back in the day, I used to scout the world looking for new talent. But I haven't done that in years. I'm looking for the next Ronda Rousey, the next Robbie Lawler, the next Conor McGregor. I'm looking for future champions. And I'm willing to go to any show, anywhere in the world to find them.
Super excited about the talent on tonight's card. A lot of tough fighters. Let's see who really wants their shot at the UFC.
Yep, my guy's only 5'9", and he's only 18 also. Made it the lowest I can go with the age, but not the lowest I can go with the height.
He wins this fight, I'll be bringing him in.
You never know, this might be a potential guy. Look at this. Look, over the top. Whoa!
Dude, it's not playing. I blocked. Why is my guard not up?
The rock'em sock'em robot.
Look out, banged up this dude there.
Holy! I didn't see this coming.
That was nasty.
Look at this! He's done! You called it! He called it!
Bro, the commentary is on fire right now. I ain't even mean to do that kick and he did that.
Oh, look at this! Look at this! Look at this!
Oh! Bruh, that, when he hit me, that was so loud in my headphones. Oh my gosh. It stunned my guy, but like, That is ridiculous how loud that was. Hold on. You know, I'm gonna keep it like this. Let's fight Sale. Why is Dana White acting like that? Hold on. Bro. I must have missed a specialist, but like, you will never see me. Okay, you might knock me out right now. Not even gonna lie to you. He definitely won this round. Whoa! No, hold.
He's abusing this guy.
All right, we're good. Let go. He got me a few times. He got me good.
This should be interesting. Here we go.
Yo, what's my dude walk? Look at that, you go for a leg kick or anything that has something to do with kicks, he gonna tear you up. I just noticed that, bro. You'll get lucky. He trying to knock me out. I'm gonna be stuck here for a while. One punch for me and it's all over. I think I wasn't gonna restart it because it's over some cheese like that. Yeah, must be tripping. Respect for knocking me out. Man, there ain't no respect for this. Oh, wrong move. I'm gonna try to get his energy drained. We doing ground to pound, your power goes up. I'm trying to get him down on the floor. And as soon as my power goes up, I'm not even gonna play. Yep. Hey, that was a low blow, bruh. That was low. Hold up. I cannot let him knee me in the head. Guard the body. Look! Break it.
Better chance of putting us to sleep than each other. These guys are scrapping, man.
Oh my gosh. He broke through my block, bruh. Got the last hit. Yeah, we definitely tore each other up.
Oh, this is nice.
Dude keeps running. I hate crap like that. I hate computers that run. Nowhere near able to stun me. He stunned me in midair, if you didn't notice. Oh, snap. I did not know about that kick until now. He did this. Oh, I'm gonna use that more often. Yeah, he about to knock me out again. Just so you know, this is on pro difficulty. Get out of here. Nope. Yo, he's knocking me out of the move. I didn't do that. What the heck were you doing just now? Oh, that's just a default move, I bet. But it's so powerful. Well, there's no way I'm gonna win this because my stamina. What? He broke through my block. Okay, I'm done. Alright, I'm about to just go for something right in the first round. I'm going for something in the first round. Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Yo, how did he counter that before I even grappled him? I almost lost that. You just noticed that. I went up instead of down, and I lost. I knew I was gonna lose that.
That's gonna cost him the fight. That mistake cost him the fight.
Come on, kid. Go, go, go. Keep coming. Keep going back up.
Look at me compared to him, though. That's why most of my attacks ain't working. The best thing about being small is that you're quicker. Uh-huh. Are you just sitting here watching me, bro? He a stalker, like... I was waiting for him to attack or something. Bro. He's literally not even fighting me. I'm just getting over this now. He annoyed me now. I'm about to end this.
Look, he's got the angle.
Wait, what? He didn't even go.
He passes the guard? That's good. The guys that just lay in the guard and stuff, I can't stand. Look at the recovery. Look at the recovery. Look at this. Right? Instead of bringing the neck down to you, going up, he went up for the neck and the guy took his back. Doing the right thing by controlling the far arm. Very good. Very good. Very good, kid.
I went down! What just happened? It said go down. Oh my god.
This is good. Look at the transitions.
Beautiful, man. You never know, this might be a potential guy.
I've been doing this fight.
He wins this fight, I can bring him in.
Well, I'm done with this. Look at my man's, bro. He's running!
Kid's a tough kid, man.
See if he flattens him out. No? All right.
Trouble. Yeah. This ain't gonna last long.
Show us an arm lock. Come on, man.
Yo, that was even just there. Bro! You have got to be kidding me.
Nice.
Oh, yay. Thank you. You did my job for me. I don't even know what just happened there. He's hesitating. I knew something was about to happen. He hesitated.
I love the way this kid fights.
It's funny, you beat him in this and then you go to the UFC. I've played this career mode like 3 or 4 times and I've beaten it every time. And I can't even get past this part on pro. Even though I've done this crap so many times, it's not on welterweight. I did heavyweight, but I don't think I finished heavyweight. Wait, what? Hold up. Wait, that thing was dazed though. That was a stupid idea.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Come on, man. This is I'm trapped. That's what happens when I got trapped in the corner. My gosh. Bro, I've done this fight so many times. I'm done with this. No, I'm not even gonna show you respect, bro. You're just annoying now.
Oh, he's finding that leg.
Oh, cool.
You notice when it's a good mount, like a BJ Penn mount, when those feet are close together and the guy cannot get his leg to the floor. This is a wrap. How about it's a wrap? Watch. It's watch. It's watch. Bad news is he went for escape and he got it.
I beat a bully. I beat a bully, man.
Look, there was the. Oh, bust her up. It's funny, you're supposed to be able to knock him out of that animation when you punch him. He rolled onto it. Backside.
Look at this. Look, over the top. Oh!
If he's not transitioning to something, he's hurting you.
Yo, my God. I'm done with this, bro. He make me mad with that. Yada, yada, yada. Yeah, another win.
An impressive win against the tough opponent. I'm in. We're gonna give him a shot in the UFC.
The problem about this is the fact that I need to get my blocking and my, it's my stamina that wasn't even working right. You'll go for what, a ground to pound, and then you realize your stamina bar was full and now it's like halfway down. It's drained. I'm coming for you. You'll see this face soon. What? What? Three W. Okay, that's mine. How long was I recording this? I did that one fight for like 10 minutes just now. Yeah, they left. I was like, bro, just go downstairs. I almost hit him. Huh? Huh? Yeah.